We're going to show him off on his guitar picking here a little bit. Would that be all right with you folks? He's been playing mandolin with us this weekend, but he's a pretty good guitar picker as well. And we'll turn him loose on this one here. This one here is called the Mountain Dew.